Today's the day!
Finally. But there's no way I can do this alone.
Guys, it's the first day of November. Do you know what that means?
It's No Shave November!
No Shave November!
Yes!
No Shave November!
Yo.
No Shave November!
I'm down.
Half of a month later.
I don't think I can go a whole month, guys. Girlfriend really wants me to shave it off.
Let me read to you from the story of Samson. Delilah lulled Samson to sleep with his head in her lap, and then she called in a man to shave off the 7 locks of his hair. In this way she began to bring him down, and his strength left him. So the Philistines captured him and gouged out his eyes. They took him to Gaza, where he was bound with bronze chains and forced to grind grain in the prison. Need I say more?
Shoot, I don't want to lose my eyes. I'll keep it on.
Good man.
Good man.
Good man.
Another half of a month later.
So what are we going to do now that we have these awesome beards?
Bad.